although the show was not necessarily named after my character, the show would not be the same without me. She was an oddball, and she was, I like to say, like, the OG alt goth emo girl of Nickelodeon. Yeah. For her, you weren't really seeing the representation of kids like that. And I think that's why she impacted and affected so many people. We learned to, like, lean into who she was and how they wanted her to look and all of that stuff, and fell in love with her just the same way everybody else did.